Today is a beautiful day, because the first package of the new junk food taster era arrived. And here they are, my new friends. Let's open it up and check it out. Hey, whatever this is, I don't care. I only care for my candy. Yeah, this is now mostly candy. First of all, I'm getting rid of the cardboard a little bit so that it's not holding us back. Alrighty, so this will all be in the voting. And look at this. I'm kind of proud of this. Hostess the Donettes. So mini donuts in a bag. Some of the stuff had designer prices. Anyways, then here we go. Snowfall from Holland. Hostess is of course from United States. Then a new Ritter Sport flavor. Lotti, I think this is from France. Then now it gets fancy. Hazelnut chocolate by M&M's. Next thing here, what is this? Kit Kat Gold. Caramelize your break. Look at this. Haribo marshmallow minis. So yeah, I will drop them into some hot coffee or hot chocolate. Okay. Hi, recipes. It's like more keyed. I will do this. I don't know if I do with cake. Anyways, what is this? Another Haribo. The pearl eggs for Easter. Okay. Then here, this snowman soup. This was, nobody bought it. This was heavily discounted. Snowman soup. All right, now, Twix creamy peanut butter. Another snowman kit. Then here, M&M hazelnut spread. Hey, Nutella. It's not Nutella, but hazelnut spread. And here we go, a donut, a candy donut. Yeah, please write a comment what you think is most interesting. No, Lindt pistachio. Here, let's get this one here. This was very expensive. This must get views like nothing else. Hostess cupcakes. It's very expensive when you buy in Germany because they are not, that's not their natural territory. Then Milka Easter milk cream. This is mainly because of the funny pictures inside. Then here we go, Kim's sour bomber. This sounded very interesting because sour snack, I never heard about it. Have I ever tried sour snack? I think there was some Wingard snacks, but let's see how this will be. look at the guy here. So then another snack, this is Crunch Chips pulled pork. We had just pulled pork the last episode. Have you watched it? Here we go. This looks super fancy. Twix cookies and cream. And this is dark chocolate. Yeah. Zwiebacks is sort of baked bread. Then here we go. Aha, there's a bonus. This is Knoppers. This is a very famous German like candy brand, and this is a new flavor, the peanut bar. And I don't remember have ordered this, so this must be a gift. Nesquik bar. All right, my beautiful friends. I hope you like what you see. And let's make a big thumbnail. Tomorrow we will have, I think, the Döner pizza if the voting doesn't change. And yeah. One video each day, it's faster than you think. So here are the flowers. The flowers are degenerating more and more, also closed themselves again. I guess I will plant a new tree. I also already have a stuff for it. And thank you. See you soon, my friends.